up, everybody? This is myself, Giuseppe. This is Julian. So Julian, introduce yourself. So we're gonna go to the gym right now. This is a day of hanging out with squad. This is how you you work out and have fun on Veterans Day. Happy Veterans Day, by the way.
Happy Veterans Day.
Thank you
for getting thank
soldiers, man. Yeah, thank my grandpa. Even though this, yeah, this sounds like I'm being a jerk.
Yeah.
Okay. So what'd you have for breakfast?
I had French toast.
I'm walking right now, toast, and these muffins, I don't know, is it just French toast?
And then I had like this Jimmy Dean's
breakfast sandwich or whatever.
Where's your protein at?
In the back.
Oh, it's in the back.
All after right. my workout. Dude, is okay. I got it prepared already.
There you go. And for me, all I had was, I'm actually starting to cut like loop. He's been bulking since July. I've been bulking since August. I've been on the heavier side. He's been on the skinnier side. But now he's like freaking humongous monster. But this morning, all I had was just a whey protein shake. I just like got water, just one scoop. I got another scoop in there. And then we're going to get something after the gym. Yeah. But that concludes this.
They're small calves.
No shit.
We'll be right back.
Your last chance, last summer, your last dance, to beat to your own drummer. Go out fighting, go out young, a flash of lightning.
I was talking a lot about that. That was pretty depressing.
You know what to talk about, like, how people die? I don't know, this is like, no, don't talk like that, dude. Yeah. Come on.
It was a little different, but we saw him again right before we left, yeah. And he asked that he's like, you know, it's my birthday tomorrow, and then we said, he's like, how old am I? I was like, how old am I, do you think I'm turning? I said, I was like 21, and he laughed, and then we just told him like stay motivated, and like, you know, like, you're so wise and stuff, but anyways, I just kind of thought we should update you guys on that. All right, we're going to go get some pho at Pho Dynasty, and we're drinking our protein shake. Right, I'm gonna drink mine and put it back, but we're gonna go get some pho. Alright.
Hey guys, I'm here at Pho Dynasty. I have some charbroiled shrimp and chicken.
Hey. Yes, we got charbroiled chicken and charbroiled shrimp. Good bodybuilding meal, rice noodle. Alright, we're gonna enjoy.